Okay, so I'm kind of bored just webcamming with Katie and her friend Kyle. Yeah, Kyle. It's about 1:23 a.m. Yesterday kind of sucked. I still kind of yesterday though. I woke up late for work. I had to work for about 6 hours just laminating. I got home and I was supposed to be playing Halo with my friend. But she kept ditching me, and then I learned that she got pregnant. So that's kind of like, what the hell? And then when I start webcamming, my friend Stephanie got pissed at me because I supposedly cheated or something on her. I don't know. Gina is mad at me for I don't know why, and Ashley is being a dick too to me, and the only good thing is that me and Katie started going out today, and I met a new friend Kyle that kind of resembles me a lot, not like facially kind of thing, but attitudely. And another thing good today was that I saw Katie's video blog that she made. And I really liked it. It cheered me up a lot. And so yeah, my day really, really sucked pretty much. And then tomorrow I have a Pinewood, or not Pinewood, a fishing derby for scouts. And I wasn't told until today, last minute by my parents, of course. And I don't know what to do, basically. My parents said we're only going to go from 9:30 to 11, which is great. And another good thing is Matt Gazelle offered to drive me up to Tinley Park to see Katie once in a while. But I don't know if he'll actually keep up on that offer. So yeah. And I got nowhere on the drums at all today, so I'm pissed at that. Just a bad day, man. Bad day. But I'm with Katie, so she makes me happy. And I love you, Katie. Well, look for future videos of me, I guess. See ya.